Good morning. Welcome to Coral Gables Congregational United Church of Christ. Well, did you get any sleep? Well, you can maybe tell or hear how I'm speaking this morning that I got none. I stayed up all night just kind of watching, trying to take in what was happening and all that was unfolding. I was wishing and thinking and even praying last evening that the angels of our better selves, as Lincoln so put it, would emerge. But of course, that means something different to different people, depending on whose side you're on or what it is you believe. Well, yesterday was a big, important day for this nation. And while this morning, as I come to you, we still don't know who has won the presidency of the United States, I think there are a couple things that we do have clarity about. One such thing for me comes from a quote that is connected to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And that is that the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. This claim expresses an optimism, a faith in humanity, maybe even a belief that goodness prevails. But in light of this political season and these past 4 years, especially in light of the George Floyd, Breonna Taylor, Trayvon Martin murders, and the COVID virus and unequal health care, economic disparity, I have come to believe that nothing bends toward justice without us. So no matter the winner or what unfolds or what ultimately happens, our work as people of faith continues. And we will continue to believe in the words of Archbishop Desmond Tutu, that goodness is stronger than evil, that love is stronger than hate, light is stronger than darkness, life is stronger than death, and victory is ours through God who loves us. And so may our lives, our work, our faith truly reflect this belief that the arc of the moral universe may indeed bend toward justice.
Thank you.
We do share the good news this morning that church member Eileen Higgins was re-elected for another term as county commissioner, and that good friend of this church, Daniela Levine Cava, was elected mayor of Miami-Dade County. So friends, keep praying, keep working for justice, keep being faithful, committed, and hopeful. And with so many thanks to Ron and to Elena, I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow. Have a great day.